Let's take a look now at Jordan Griffin from Madison Consolidated, the junior from the backside, approaching the sixth green. Again, he uses a hybrid, pushes it off to the left and curls back in.